My name is Jal. I'm a junior, and I'm gender fluid, which means that my pronouns change. So sometimes it's he, him, sometimes it's she, her.
I'm Lucas. I'm a junior. I identify male, and my pronouns are he and him. People expect trans people to dress or express themselves very certain ways, very specific ways that are quite binding.
So the biggest stereotype that you get surrounding being gender fluid or having pronouns that aren't necessarily set in stone is the stereotype of the special snowflake or the person who's just doing it to get attention or faking it specifically.
In my day-to-day life, that's people being weirded out by me or being confused by me or misgendering me all the time, and it's not something that I should be dealing with or that any transgender person should be dealing with, because we want to just live our lives like everyone else.
I've tried not to draw too much attention to it, to try and break away from that attention-grabbing stereotype.
The news media has both helped the transgender community but also done a lot of harm, in that transgender women, who, especially transgender women of color, who are killed very, very often in this country, will be reported as men in news reports, which is just awful.
Pretty much just not giving us any representation, or a complete lack of representation, and that the representation that gender fluid people do get is usually either problematic or flawed at best.
I think people need to keep more of an open mind and just accept that people feel differently than they do.
You are valid, because you are. No matter who you are, no matter what you are, no matter what you identify as or what you feel, you are valid, your feelings are valid, and that's the most important thing.